Attention teachers and staff. The lunch schedule will resume in 2 weeks once FCAT testing is complete. Please remember that there is to be no food under any circumstance on campus while FCAT testing is occurring.
Attention teachers. Future forms for 2010 are due to Ms. Corbin Perdomo tomorrow, no later than 12:30 p.m.
Students, brand new Parker alarm clocks will be on sale in F cafeteria during both lunches and in Mr. Moffey's room, that's E230, before and after school.
Attention students, if you write bus number 2423, 6404, 24, 14, 64, 8, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, soon as you get home is midnight.
Attention students. Attention teachers. There will be a grace period until 1:35 p.m. Please allow students to come into class without a pass.
Last year, honors row students. Oh, sorry. Certificates. We'll be handing out this year, Wednesday, February 22.
Senior skip day will take place next Friday. To reserve your spot at the beach, please see this in F106 as soon as possible. They're going fast.
The next illegal field trip will take place in April 28th. Please see Amanda Jada.
Thank you. with Acme's new invention, the Principal Parker Heart Clock. You'll never oversleep again.
Good morning, Dagmar. Welcome back.
Oh, this cloud.
You're telling me? Principal Parker is also very affordable and durable, and he comes with two bubble settings.
Fresh.